a lot of different emotions. But obviously the first one is excitement. I did say in one of the interviews before I came that I was going to do everything I can to help the team win. And I think I accomplished that today.